hold on. Here, I filled it up with my own milk.